Let's talk about targets first. Basic guideline is that it should cover one fiscal year and is usually divided by quarters. Targets will be set per EDUCO school that you have contracts with. Setting the student targets is a collaborative activity between you and the EDUCO local staff. We will never impose a student target that you think is unrealistically achievable. Instead, the targets are based on the size and reach of your agency, your historical productivity, and growth potentials. All of this will be taken into consideration once you and our staff start the negotiation process.